Welcome back, everyone, to Animal Crossing. Thank you for tuning in. No intro today because I got on this morning to buy some turnips. I almost said parsnips. I have an entire room full of turnips now. I bought like almost 200,000 bells worth. Asmo had a good deal, 92 bells each, so I bought a ton. And I can't wait to get screwed over with those. I'm trying to get some ants. So I got my rotten turnip here. I got a doghouse, which is probably mildly offensive to have in a town full of animals. And check this out. I just noticed it says Inu on it. That's cool. That means dog. When I actually click it, chat, check this out. You ready? Spoopy. And I just realized we might have been echoing a little bit, but that's fixed now. Spoopy, a doghouse. Got some mail. I got a butt ton of mail. I ordered a lot of stuff to improve the town last night. Asmo, smoking hot. Asmo is smoking hot, chat. I'm not trying to brag or anything. But yeah, smoking. An incest burner. Oh yeah. This is my third one. And I finally got a color I like. So this is the one I'm going to try and keep. Yo, what up, Zeph? Thank you for the nut. Let's put this down real quick. Oh, yes. So much better. Tell me a bad joke.
Why was the planet wearing suspenders? Because it didn't have an asteroid belt.
This is my kitchen now. I had to fucking... Oh, language. I had to remove a sofa here. Just to fit all this garbage. I really hope they patch in a way to store turnips, because this is kind of stupid. By kind of stupid, I mean extremely stupid, is what this is. I went to a friend's town today, and I was checking his house out, and yeah, he had a room just like that. And I'm like, man, it's sad that we have to just trash a room to store these things. You just love it. Please, yeah. Take all of the ideas that you see here, by all means. Nips everywhere. That's yo, I was nipping a little bit earlier. Hopefully I didn't come in on the stream. Alright, Nook mileage. But yeah, I was joining Asmo's town this morning. And someone else on my friend list was... His gate was open. One of my very good friends who, from the north. So I went ahead, I just, airdropped straight into his town. Where are we dropping, boys? And I best-friended him, and then I just kind of left. I looked around a little bit, but... Nook Inc. Well, 1,000 Nook miles as Bruce moved in today. I don't really know who Whoa, shiza! I don't know who Bruce is, but look at this, guys. Rank S. You're getting quite good at this. You just topped 30,000 points. So we're sending along a little something special. Archon? Rank F. I have a theory, Archon. I think maybe the posters of villagers give you a ton of points. Do you remember in New Leaf having the framed pictures? They would give you a butt ton of points. I'm guessing. I don't really have anything to prove this. I just have a gut feeling. Because that's how it was in New Leaf with the little framed pictures. You didn't play... Oh, okay. If you befriended a villager, like, a lot, you could get a framed picture of him. And it was worth a butt ton. So, maybe that's how it works here as well. Probably. Oh, look at that. Isn't that special? I really like how my town is right now, and I still have a lot of work to do, but I was up till like past midnight last night, just decorating my town. I didn't really make any, make much money at all, a little bit. But yeah, I was just decorating. I went ahead and ordered another street lamp. We got a snack machine. I'm gonna make like a little kind of lobby area. Not lobby, it's the wrong word, but a little area with some snack machines, like a little bench. Let me trash that. Drum set, metal can. I'll probably just give the drum set away. As much as I do like it. I don't know. Because it's kind of cute. If you leave it out, animals can just walk by and like start playing it. It's pretty neat. Rank S. Crazy. Are most of the things you have in your home not interactive? No, there's a good amount of interactive. Like, you can, like, do this. Not interactive. I can jostle this. There's a few things. But, yeah, I guess a lot of things in the living room really aren't. Maybe three, because the switch here. Four with the stereo. Love it. Wasn't feeling it. I would recommend, personal opinion, never forcing a game, because then you just get burnt out, and you end up making less progress than if you had just taken a break. From my experience, made a nice little path here. I got some flower beds set up. I went ahead and used the dirt path tool to kind of make some pseudo flower beds. I have an idea over here. I'm gonna change this, I think. This is kind of a nice little I don't really know what it is, but it's something. I made it pretty. But my idea, guys, I'm going to steal this from the friend I saw this morning. I'm thinking about fencing this off with a nice kind of full fence. Not all the way around, but we'll put some gaps in, like over here. And I'm thinking about making my own like hot bath with the outdoor bath. We'll put some bamboo up and maybe some lanterns. Just like a little secretive bath area right next to this waterfall. I think I'm gonna end up doing that. And then I might move this into a more centralized area of the town. And maybe I can even work in the vending machines there with those, possibly. Let's just take a quick walk around. Enjoy, gotta move these things. My inventory's been mental, so I just threw them down here for now. You're just sweeping these new paths here, Soleil. How you doing? Looking fabulous as ever. I still can't give her a present. It's weirding me out. Isn't the weather divine? Yeah, I guess. I got houses set up. And I put little flower beds kind of in front of them. And this is where Agent S is going to be moving. She replaced Cyrano. Which is really nice. In that they move directly where the house they're replacing. So you don't have to worry about moving all that garbage again. Yeah, I got my houses all set up here. Nice and neat. Got the pathing tool going around. Got our entryway. And then if we go this way, this is where I'm thinking of putting the little park or something. I want something going on here. I went ahead and moved Goose's house last night. I moved it. It was right there. It was sitting up here. I actually moved it down south. Yeah, look at this. Isn't this nice? This is so pretty. These houses were just built. Yeah, so this is Goose now. You can't flippin' fill these in while they're being built, so I'm just gonna fill them in real quick or they're gonna just drive me crazy. Oh, playground would be really cute. Yeah. Like the weird area in mall. Yeah, that's exactly right. And yeah, again, welcome everyone. Thank you for being here. I'm glad you're all here. Seriously, hope everyone's doing well. Now let's fill these in. There we go. Isn't that special? My Pro Controller, the analog likes to snap backwards, so I've been making a lot of mistakes when it comes to paving. What's up, Hazel? Glad I caught you. I got a portable radio I didn't really need. Oh boy. Thank you. This isn't weird, is it? I mean, you can pawn it off with someone else. Yeah, appreciate it. I will give her something in return. There you go, Hazel. How about my old incest burner? Oh, really? Haven't I seen this before? I swear I have. Oh, well. Yeah, deal with it. It's fine. I can't keep track of every little thing you all give me. I'm sorry. Miniature train landscapes, if money weren't a problem. What do you mean by that? Like, is that a furniture thing? Miniature train landscapes. I don't know about that. Hold on. Put this down. I don't know if I'm going to keep these directly in the middle, but for now. Just for a little bit of symmetry here. Let's go ahead and do that. I need to, in order to increase my star ranking, I need to be doing more crafting myself instead of just buying furniture. I spread out our fruit trees, chat. I made a nice little orchard here. It's not really fenced off, but I, you know, put some fencing around it. Just nice and contained fruit trees. I thought this turned out really nicely here. And yeah, obviously being spread out a little bit more is a lot better. I had them extremely constrained over there in the corner, so. Those little landscapes that people build in their hobby rooms. Maybe that's what, you know. I put the fountain over here. This is a fossil I guess I missed, but I didn't want to ID that off screen, so. We got our table now here. Fountain is looking very pretty. Asma helped me with the placement of this. I think it's looking great. I managed to catch myself a clownfish last night. That needs to be donated. Model train, that'd be kind of cool. I wish you could build like a, well, it wouldn't really make much sense, but for me, the train station from the original Animal Crossing is very nostalgic, but this is a flippin' island, so that really wouldn't work too well. Moved our little table here. And more or less, that's kind of all I've really done. I haven't really messed with the cliffside. I've messed with it a little bit, but. But now with the fruit trees gone, I spread out our regular trees over here. We got a path going down to our marketplace. Again, just some random flowers. I went ahead and moved this furniture around a little bit. I have a nice little back path here, just to cover it up. Put the trash and then the AC back there. I don't know if there's really enough room for like a table, but you know, I honestly like the look of this a lot better than how I had it. It was a little cluttered earlier. And that is essentially it. There's a little bit more on the cliff. I did go ahead and build a ramp, and I did a small amount of land moving here, but we don't really have any paths set up yet. Yeah, the smoke break corner. This flippin' ginger keeps coming into the business and harassing me every day. I gotta have a smoke. Oh boy. It's a good therapy game. It is a very good therapy game. Got our normal path here. I don't think I really messed with this. Yeah. Pretty samesies. Let's go ahead and get these bells taken care of, huh? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, please let me know, chat, if you get a crazy price on turnips. I will gladly come over and like sell them. I can give you like a Nook ticket or something in return. But I really need to make some money here. And I've been looking on like Reddit and stuff, but I know, it's crazy. The queues are ridiculously long. Like we're talking hundreds of people trying to get into one town. Wait, you aren't Kyle. No, I am most certainly not Kyle. And any reality that I know of. No. Are you the gentleman that commented on my YouTube video? It said, about time, Kyle, because that made me laugh quite a bit, I'm not going to lie. And this is our new ramp. Again, I think I'm going to go ahead and go with this plan later. And I'm going to move that down and make a bathhouse, and it's going to be really sexy. That's exciting. Ah. Fill this in real quick. Going into lurk mode. Thank you, Zeph. Be safe. I've been outside a few times in my life, chat. I really don't recommend it. I look like a friend. That's great. Well, I apologize. I'm not Kyle, but, you know, you're more than welcome to stick around. That kind of looks like a, kind of phallic. Yeah, you know what? Let's not round these off. Thank you for the follow-up. Why am I not getting alerts, man? Oh my goodness, it's frustrating. When I do the test alert, watch this. Okay, that was scary. But when other people follow, I don't get an alert. I might have to tweak that off stream and see if I can't. I don't know why it's broken. But... Oh, that frustrates me. Regardless, thank you. Keep it. Fearlex, please. No. Yo, what up? Hey, you like reactions, right? Watch this. Oh. Dude, there is a virus. Good, I can sneeze. Some think sneezing is contagious, but that's not true, right? Why are you making that face? Yeah, thank Goose! Oh my wa mo shinderu. Thank you, bud. Ooh, look at this. There's a fishing tourney planned for Saturday, April 11th. Heard there are prizes if you can catch a lot of fish. Well, that was kind of the, how my town looks right now. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let's, geez, I don't know. What should we do? Did I get any achievements? I did. Planted some trees. Oh, good. And I got the sneezer title, chat. Wow. I'm the worst. Shifty Selector. Oh, wow. I forgot there's a seashell miles thing. I got an S ranking from AJJ. I'm an overachiever. Wonderful. Swept away Pioneer. What else do I need to do with... Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, I think I got them both. I used all the tools on that. And that's it. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, this game, the enjoyment factor has increased tenfold with this tool. It's very enjoyable. Let's go ahead. I guess I'll... Should I just put it away for now? Why not? As soon as I put it away, though, I'm gonna see something. What if you catch nothing but eggs? Yeah, it's flipping a day before the egg thing is over, isn't it, Lee? I didn't even think about that. Yo, bone suit, son! I could combine that with... something. Maybe the stagehand mask? Senpai noticed me. You're Alan, right? Oh, wait, what just happened? Oh, you ever heard you call a customer by name before, sis? Hush, Mabel. You know this is hard for me. Anyway, I'm Sable. I figured it was time we were introduced properly. You can go back to shopping now. Thank goodness. We in there, boys. It's nice that you always go out of your way to stop by and see us, Alan. I do my best. Sorry we can't offer you a cup of tea or anything, but we're always happy to have you here. It's nice that... Okay, good. She's not trying to shoo us away anymore. That's a pretty nice little leather jacket, too. And I could do a Lum cosplay, I guess. With whatever that is. This bone costume is real neat. I want to wear a thing like this at a party. Frog bones. I'm sorry, but you can't use the fitting room while under the effect of a transformation wand. Please give it another shot once you're... Are you saying I'm not myself? That's borderline offensive. Yeah, excuse me, princess. Let me change for you. Is that okay? I can't even put my wand down with my shortcut keys. Alright. Biker jacket. That's pretty neat. Too bad it's the flippin' summer and all. Look at my screen right now. It's summer. What am I looking at right now? Well, I'm... That, yeah. That's a thing. Chino pants. I like these. I'm gonna buy... I got yellow pants. I can wear that with Lethal's Badman shirt. Yes. Yes. Okay, we finally got some pant. Hold on. Am I thick? Pretty dummy thick there. I don't know. I hope, eventually we can just buy multiples in the shop. I think that'd be pretty neat. I already have red pant. I'm using that with my red outfit. So let's go ahead and just start buying them. Was he wearing green shoes? I don't remember what shoes he was wearing. Green? Okay. Yeah, I don't remember his flipping shoes. I'm just gonna buy all these. Seriously, let me select multiples. That'd be great. Oh man, there's like tons left too. Oh well, it's fine. Ah! SMH, my head right now. Yeah, well, ship it. I don't have any actual yellow pants IRL, chat. So, my Badman shirt, you know, I'm never quite truly my full Badman potential. Son, I bought the shirt! What do you mean? This is such a pain in the butt. Hit this, I hit start, I guess I... Yeah, I hit B too fast. I'm just being impatient. That's what's happening. Whoa! Only a naughty man, yeah. To be honest, I don't know if I'll ever have yellow pants unless I see some at like Goodwill for 2 cents, because I feel like yellow slacks aren't a thing I should really go out of my way to buy. I'm not really too interested in that. I'm also not a cosplayer. I get no enjoyment out of cosplay. And I married a cosplayer. Bone costume. There we go. Get that. Okay. I think we're... Oh, green shoes. How green are we talking? Are they like teal or are they like bright green? Because maybe I can get some sandals? Is that... Eh... Evergreen. What the fuck is evergreen? Is that like a deep... is that like a deep wood green? Like a tree? I don't see evergreen. Forest green. That's what I thought. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'll try and keep an eye out then, so we can get the true outfit going. This is exciting, chat. This is very exciting. In fact, let's just head home right now. And mess with our outfits. Yo, what up, Stinko? Yeah, let's talk. This weather really gets the muscles glistening. Oh, we got mail again, guys. Oh, goodness gracious. Two from Asma for my boot. Cool. I've come up with a new recipe. What could this be? Oh yeah, we talked about this. She got an extra stacked wood wall there, so appreciate that. And the public bench, yes! She had a much better color scheme for her benches, so I told her to just go ahead and order me some. Mine are like yellow and green, like Green Bay Packers. So, I'm just kidding. I really don't care about sports. But I do like this theme a lot better. I'll put it here for now. Noise. Oh, yes. It's quite good. This garbage. I'm so sick and tired of this trash. I cannot wait for this to be over. Pissed off dog. I don't like sky eggs. I hate sky eggs. But more than sky eggs, I hate water eggs more than anything ever. I just want some fish. At least the sky eggs, I can just like kind of be like, oh, I don't really, you know, that's fine, whatever. I don't need it. Oh yeah, I gotta. Let me store the stuff real quick. Store a bone. And what is this again? Oh yeah, that was just, I think that was just given to me. Like an animal. Sky egg. Yeah, that's the precursor to Skynet. Be careful. Sky egg is Skynet, but in the Sonic universe, Zweistein. That's Eggman just keeping tabs on everyone. It's quite a scary thing. I laughed at my own joke. I apologize. Is actually, yeah, he's from Five Nights at Freddy's. He's a Terminator Freddy robot thing. Yeah, Archon, we're on the same page. Tell me a bad joke.
What do you get when you cross a chicken with a python? A feather boa.
Thank you, Lethal. I'm sad. Korok, son. We're gonna make you a Vegeta outfit. Let's see. Once again, shout out to Lethal. Got our bad man. Got some I just need some flippin' cedar green evergreen shoe. I think we'll be good. Maybe I could get like a wig? Like spike my hair? Possibly? Probably not. I know there was like a mohawk, but didn't he have like glasses too? I'm gonna have to look at Batman Vegeta again. Really study him. But for now, you have red shirt costume design. This design on the outfit would not disappear. That's actually amazing. It won't disappear even if it's changed with the editor. However, if the custom design is changed and you alter the outfit later to try to store it, please be aware that it will be lost. That's pretty cool. We're just gonna call this Batman. Nice. We're getting there, chat. We're getting there. Why are my pants so blue? Was that even English? Why are my pants so blue? That's way too blue. There you go. True form. What should we do, guys? Well, we still need to check out the shop, huh? I don't want to lose these. I'm just going to throw them down now before I do something stupid. But I'm definitely... yeah, this bathhouse idea I think is going to be perfect. Oh, these are cute! Oh, heck yeah, bud! I like this. Are they fully functional like Data? Yeah, that stuff's falling in them. Cool. Yo, what up, Ginger? How you doing, bud? Asmo had the idea here of making land bridges until we, like, set something up proper. I thought it was a really good idea. Isn't that nice? Tank pissed off another islander. Tank is a problem. Asimo, remember my brother has a dog named Tank, and he's a piece of shit. He's like, nah, maybe that's too harsh. He's just really stupid. All right, bell trees. Doing good, excellent. Stay healthy, stay safe. It's all I require out of my chat. If I find out you're not being safe, words will be had. A stupid dog named Tank. I know, who would have thought, right? Poor Tank. I know, right? He's an angel. An actual angel. Not an angle like cat, but an angel. Hey! Streamer! Where's our flipping avatars? Oh, rip, Archon. It's nice knowing you. You're gonna have to restart the game now, I'm sorry. Streamer, where's the avatars? Why am I even paying you copious amounts of bits and subscriptions for this rookie garbage hour you're providing? Ask and you shall receive. Delayed snap. Avatars. No, really, where is the avatars? Excuse me. There will be no free fisting today. This is strange, though. They should be there. Huh. Sorry, I know this is boring, I'm sure. Oh, okay. That was a thing that could pop up. That was neat. All right, well, I mean, that's happening now. What happened? Can I leave it like this? Is that okay? Someone's gonna join randomly and think I'm just that stupid. Why am I talking to you? Whoa! Okay, I don't know what I touched the up arrow and everything just fixed itself. Any hoozles. Do I need anything in this shop? Not really. I don't need a toilet anymore. Hmm. Mental. Super epic cringe. I hope the entirety of that video is just me, because it should be. Yeah, I didn't really see anything in the shop I needed. That's fine. I don't need to be spending bells anyway. We're still missing a fossil. I'll just do a quick scannerino. If you ever want to start Animal Crossing chat, the only thing you really can't change, apparently, is your beach. So when you're rolling a new island, I would heavily recommend just getting a beach you like, because that seems to be the thing you're really not going to be able to mess with. Obviously, that could change, but... yeah, just get a good beach. I'm happy with mine. No worries for me, but yeah, if someone has an unfortunate beach, that just kind of sucks. Fossil Chan. Life's a beach, yep. Stinky. This bit. Huh. You trying to hatch that thing? Feels good just to sit for a while. Alright. Oh. Oh man, don't start yawning. Oh. Dang it. Aurora. Don't you know that's contagious? Have you ever. I was gonna say, he looked so pissed off. Chatter. I hope when I die and my life is flashing before my eyes, I do get to see all of the,
oh no,
the top 10 cringe moments of my life. I think that'd be pretty neat. Catch a fishy boy. You know, I don't know if I will. Fishing lately has really just pissed me off with this egg thing. Speak all devil. Oh, I love these little land bridges. Isn't that cute? Yeah. Just cringe out of your own skin. Hey, there it is. And all your relatives and loved ones, they get to enjoy your cring moments with you. Wouldn't that be great? Might as well check this while we're here. Yeah, that's where I was aiming, Pro Controller. Absolutely. I think this whole event is my wife's fault, chat. Her name is Late Night Egg. Isn't this... this is a neat rock. Have you ever seen a rock like this, chat? Has this ever happened to you? What? Yeah, my flippin' wife's name is Late Night Egg, and I think she's just summoning all of the eggs into her games. Are you experiencing problems with the Pro Controller? The analog is hypersensitive. So when I tend to snap it in a direction and it reads the joystick recentering itself as me changing directions. And it's ever so slightly annoying. Thankfully this isn't like a hardcore game, but I imagine when we play through Mario Odyssey or something, I'm gonna get really pissed off. Oh, money! It's like 3,000 bells. Boom. Let's go. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Oh, right, I need a shovel. That's not good considering the price of it. I mean, I've gotten hundreds and hundreds of hours on this thing. Maybe even like 1,000? No, surely not, right? A lot of hours. Not an excuse. And it is really expensive. I would, yeah, probably say it's too expensive, but the battery life is spectacular, and the rumble works really well. Overall, it is really good. This problem has only just been happening lately, and it's agitating. I still recommend Pro Controllers, though, despite all this. It's just really comfortable and otherwise phenomenal. Yeah, I'm trying to play some competitive Animal Crossing, and I need better Joy-Cons. Menus had zero forgiveness, any stick would walk. Oh, at least I'm not alone. Kind of wish I was, though. Hate other people to have this problem. Yeah, it's... Oh, yeah, extremely wore out. I use this controller on and everything, essentially. Anything that I can. And I can't exaggerate enough how good the battery life is, seriously. Guys, I'm gonna need to get some pills because I'm not getting any iron today. Also, my one ab burns today. I've been doing sit-ups. And there's like a burning sensation. I remember in school they tried to teach me about burning sensations, but I really wasn't paying attention. Getting that one pack. Oh yeah, son. What the heckaroo is- Oh, it's a butterfly. Nani! Oh, it's a butterfly. I don't need abs, but I figured I might as well just do some sit-ups while I'm doing other things on the floor. Like, lying there trying to catch my breath. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, that'll be next year, Jules. Well, I'm gonna get with Nintendo. We're gonna find a way to arrange that. Decoy insects. That rabbit, what's his name? Skipper, whatever? His design is also very jarring to me. He looks, especially compared to like the other animals, very disturbing. Hey, we in there, boys. Beetle eggs. As long as you can't, like, just eat them. Blech! Oh! Some things should not be said. Can you imagine just chomping into a beetle egg? I'm not talking like the insect. I'm talking like, you know, Beetle from Zelda. I'm assuming he just lays eggs. He's clearly not like a human, right?
Oh! Oh, another egg! Thank you!
He's just farting them out all over the place. What the fudge berries am I even smoking today, chat? Not the good stuff. Not the good stuff. It is Bird Day. Happy Bird Day, everyone. Sundays are a day to enjoy the delight from the heavens that is burger, and we will be doing that later on. That beetle voice is actually pretty accurate. That was actually one of my worst- Ow! My voice is kind of weird today. Normally I can do it, I would actually say a little bit better maybe, but I appreciate that. I like doing beetle voice. Spider eggs from the... Tried a fried grasshopper. Asma and I were talking about this the other day because, again, I mentioned Gaki no Sakai like every day, but they were watching that and they were eating... What was it? Yeah, it was like, I think it was crickets. They were eating crickets mixed with like mochi. They were shitposting. And I'm like, I would try a cricket. Like if it was like prepared. I would try it like once. I don't think they're too bad. And I'd hate to just say it's bad without trying it. I don't know. Chocolate. Yeah, I would try that too. Roasted crickets. I think it's worth trying. At least, at the very least, to say you've done it, right? Like little, yeah, see? Jules, that sounds good to me. Get some protein. Or like peanuts. Weird, yeah. I give it a whirly bird. Ah, nice. We're making a little bit of money today, guys. Just off of all this trash. Yeah, tell me about the Stegosaurus. You can't talk about Stegosaurus without talking about the distinctive diamond-shaped plates on its back. These plates, while made of bone, were not actually connected to the animal's skeleton. They simply grew out from the skin, remarkably enough, and were up to 2 feet tall and similarly wide. It's not clear exactly how the plates were arranged or what they were for. Yet more mysteries of the ancients. We don't know what they were for? Are they not like a defensive mechanism? That's what I always assumed. So, like a big old chomper couldn't just like bite down on them? Clearly I'm in the wrong field. I should be studying dinos. Let's donate this clownfish while I'm here. I'd eat them again. That's good to know. It's about those McDonald's toys. Oh, you did a GIF! Hell yeah. Yo, I wonder if I could find those toys on eBay. That would be really neat to have. They're probably really expensive, though. That's fascinating, Archon. My father was also in the military. Clownfish. Few can deny the delightful qualities of the clownfish. These vibrant fish make their home among venomous anemones. It's a mutually beneficial arrangement. The clownfish finds safety in the anemone's wriggling arms, as well as leftover scraps of food. In return, clownfish ward off parasites and predators for the anemone. Thus, these colorful fish remind us of the importance of maintaining good cheer among our roommates. Real type, typical workday. Probably just a lot of like paperwork and stuff, I would imagine. Stuff, yeah, surely, right? I have no idea either. I highly doubt they're just out in the field all the time, like dusting off boners. Leave it to Jurassic Park to like glamorize it. Golly. My hopes and dreams are ruined. Jurassic Park definitely had archaeologists, right? Let's sell these fossils. And yeah, my million stones I picked up, this clay. I get so much clay every day, it's stupid. I'm not aching for clay, guys. And that's a reference. Cocaine and colonialism. Ethics really does just set us back quite a bit, doesn't it, Archon, in regards to discovering things. Darn ethics. Time to check our trees, chat. I missed a whole plateau yesterday of trees. I found, no joke, 2 trees in a row were wasps last night. And then I found 2 more wasp trees, all on one plateau that I missed yesterday. It was making me laugh. Fossil fighters. I don't know if I've ever heard of fossil fighters. Took a photo of today's berg. Oh, you better post it. I may not interact too much in bergs, but I want you all to know I drool all of the time in that channel on our Discord. I actually disabled notifications for anime pics, but bergs, I'm just like very much, like I check it all the time. It shows you where my priorities are. Yo, we are stacked. I swear, man. I really hope I can offload those turnips. I get genuine anxiety over this garbage. I said I really wasn't gonna get into it. And then I'm not making any bells. I'm like, well, gotta risk it. Gotta spend money to make money, as they say. The rich get richer. Yada, yada, yada. Can you imagine? Can you imagine this poor unibrowed squirrel just taking a cute little nap and I just shake a tree and wasps just land right on her stupid face? I am the worst person. Also, I'm really giggly today, apparently. I don't know why. I guess I'm in a somewhat dece mood. Yeah, bird day usually lifts my spirits quite a bit. Hey, Asmo, I need you to do me a favor, if you don't mind, whenever you get a second. I need you to bring me an amiibo card of your choice, please, of just whichever villager you want to see. Not necessarily to move in. Maybe to move in, if I like them enough, but just to bring them in here so I can possibly get another recipe. No, not KK. KK is not an option. And I am being a smartass. I know what you meant. There we go. We got our stumps going. That's pretty nice. Torn loose. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Yeah, at least the piranhas aren't out. There used to be piranhas. I don't know if they're still in the game. But, oh, thank you so much. Here's Agent S. Who do we have today? It's a mystery to everyone. Who's it gonna be? It's Derwin! Look at this dumb asshole. I love Derwin so much. Look at this guy. He's a filthy ginge, too. Ugh. Derwin. Derpwin. Yeah, that's right. Am I gonna chat? Should we move Derwin into our town? We'll take a look at him in the tent. But he might end up being a fan favorite. I don't know. That was the last villager you wrangled? Oh my goodness. And do I have to get Derwin here? Derwin Duck? You think so? If he says anything about possibly getting and or being dangerous, then yeah, we're gonna have issues, Nintendo. A painting set. Ooh. Probably don't need this. I know I gifted one to Asmo, or I think I did. This just makes me want to play Mario Paint, man. Give us a Mario Paint. Gosh! It was such a wasted opportunity. I'm gonna start ranting. It pisses me off. Can't believe we didn't get Mario Paint on the Wii U. What a flippin' joke. I'm okay. Just frustrated. not even an artist, but I love Mario Paint. Hello. Making that dosh. No rage. I was laughing with Walden earlier today because I was telling him I got so flippin' passive-aggressive when we were playing Nocturne yesterday. And, you know, the thing that happened after I killed the boss. So much salt. What? Earning miles for earning miles. Cool. I've only earned 200 miles, guys. No, I've finished 200 goals. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. I had a brain fart. Mario Paint for the Switch? It's doable. You would have to, it would have to be shipped with a stylus or something. Which, again, is doable. Considering the Super Nintendo, you had to have the mouse. It's not unheard of for games to come with peripherals that are required. I still have my mouse and mouse pad for SNES somewhere. Good old trackball mouse, mice. There was something weirdly satisfying, chat. I know a lot of you probably had those old mice with the balls. Something just so satisfying to opening that thing up and then cleaning like the dirt off of the wheels with like your fingernail. Just like peeling that off, get it nice and clean. I always found that to be very gratifying. Mouse accessory for the Switch. Yo, that'd be neat. I'm not against that idea at all. The game shipped with a memory card. Exactly, yeah. Oh yeah. Nintendo RF adapter. I probably have like close to 10. RF adapters in my closet right over there. I got a butt ton of them. I'm the kind of stupid person. Apologies if you're like this. I'm not calling you stupid, but I'm the kind of person that's just like, oh, I don't know. I might need this generic power cable number 7 someday in my life. I better put it in some Sterilite and lock it up. Oh, I might need this RF adapter. You never know. I have so much weird, just garbage electronics. IKEA is awesome. There was a thing posted yesterday talking about how much renewable stuff they use when it comes to their furniture. It's just such a great place. It's fun to shop in. I really enjoy their furniture. This massive corner bookshelf I have. It extends to the ceiling, wraps around the corner. It's all IKEA, and it's extremely durable, and it looks really, really nice. You pay more for it, but you get what you pay for. And no, they are not sponsoring me. I just really flippin' like IKEA a lot. If they offered us, you know, if they wanted to be sponsored by a jabroni that no one watches, I'd take it. Gladly. They have good hot dogs. Alright, we're almost done with our trees. Did the Super Nintendo in the US version plastic that turns yellow? Yeah, they could, there was some yellowing on a lot of the stuff. Good old yellow consoles. Kind of like glanced over at my Super Nintendo just longingly. Super Metroid is just inside it right now. I just want to play Super Metroid. I'm thinking, chat, next month is my 2-month anniversary for streams. First game I ever streamed was Earthbound, so I'm thinking about doing another Earthbound stream next month. There's a really good hack that I've enjoyed lately, which uncensors a lot of the stuff and it does a lot of optimization. So I'm thinking about actually just playing some enhanced Earthbound without any like weird gimmicks or anything. Aw, Goose, you got fleas, bud. Yeah, Earthbound had a ton of censorship applied to it when it came out on the West. So yeah, it fixes a lot of that. Yeah. It's really fascinating. Earthbound is easily... There's three RPGs on this. I can never decide my favorites ever, but essentially I have Chrono Trigger, Earthbound, and Final Fantasy VI are my tops. And then again, there's a lot of contenders. It changes all the time. I'm not forgetting about things like Mario RPG. It's so hard for me to decide. But then you also have things like Super Metroid, and it's impossible. SNES was too good. Too good for this world. And yes, I'm a fanboy. It's fun. You look like a Kyle, so I'm gonna call you. You're gonna call me. Don't call me. I don't like talking on the phone. No, thank you. You can call me Kyle. Yeah, that. Sure. Call me whatever you want. Oh, right. Goose. Enjoy. Yeah. I'm sorry, Archon. Mr. Fire type. Oh, is there a flea on me? These little dudes are so dedicated, even at this time of year. They're so inspiring. This bird is so wholesome. He finds good things in fleas. How could I ever kick Goose off my... I wasn't sure I liked Goose at first. But oh my goodness, he's the most positive and like... just inspiring Islander. Just mind-blowing. Love him. Oh, Zweistein, please. Yo, my D6 is still broken. Everything on my stream is just broken lately. You didn't see that. Lethal, I'm sorry, bud. I mean, you got a little bit from my wife, I guess. That's terrible. Why do I have flowers? Oh yeah, they were in a weird spot. I need to put those down. Pretty decent. My next goal, guys, I think is going to be paying off our loan. We do well with the turnips, that won't be an issue at all. Uh-oh, here comes trouble. Well, well, just who I was looking for. Today's my lucky dog. I mean, I'm a lucky day. I feel lucky. The point is, if you've got a tropical hat-shaped hole in your life, I can help. Lucky me. I'm asking for 700 bells for a flippin' hat. Whoa, big spender. Bitch, you're offering it. Like, what? That shouldn't shock you. Honestly, I'm mostly glad to know my tropical hat is going to a good home, not so. That's good. Could have gotten a lower price. Ah, darn. Whoa, Zen cushion. Cool. I'll take that.
Ah, your island's 2 stars. Sorry, no one likes you.
But man, if you smelled these flowers, they're incredible. Like I said, I was on earlier, so I didn't get my, or rather, I'm not showing you my daily miles, but we did get our daily miles today. That's right, we have a camper. No, I have a 3-star island now. I am 3. I was just being sarcastic. Because I hate everything that Isabel stands for. I'm gonna have to take this out of the card sleeve, probably. The cards are already finicky enough, and then... whoever we bought these from, which I am grateful for, included these really nice, like, plastic acrylic sleeves. But I don't have a knife? Oh wait, I should have a knife. Where's my streaming knife? Hold on. Alright, chat, I got the stream knife out. Have I shown off the stream knife? This is the stream knife. It's made of pure gold, right? Fascinating. This is where all your money goes for supporting the stream. I buy golden knives. Whoa! Pretty cool, huh? Now watch me stab myself live on stream. That's gonna be nice. Alright, there we go. Stream knife. Yeah, pretty good. Let's try this again. Derwin, please. Derwin. Hey, good morning, Koros. I hope you didn't see the part where I was waving a knife around on stream. Derwin, please. This is the rest of the stream, guys. I'm going to get this. Once again, pro controller, legit amiibo card. You combine the two, like so. Right? You put it right on the touch point. Nothing gets red. Pretty good. And we got him. Isn't that nice? I want you to try. Asmo, please. Lethal, please. Yeah, they don't want you to know, but if you actually want Nintendo games in Animal Crossing, you take Turtles 3 Manhattan Project, and you just rub that crap all over your controller, you can actually spawn an NES in your game, seriously. Try it out sometime. Hi, it's Lovable Derwin. I'm so excited getting a call. It's like a mystery. Who's calling? Why? What'd I do? Or forget to do? I can't answer. I'm fresh from the shower, but I gotta know who's calling. So what do you need me for? You wanna play at the campsite? Sounds fun. I'll be right over. Is this me, chat? This duck has as much anxiety as I do. I need some glasses. Stream knife. That's one of the dumber things I've done. Alright, let's visit Derwin. He's drinking an orange soda. It is me, chat. Confirmed. I'm here to hang out. Thanks for the invite. Man, I want to maybe see a cardboard chair made by the folks here. Think you can do it? Really? Yay, this is so cool. I'll give this to you then. A recipe for a cardboard chair. Do I have enough cardboard, chat? I made a cardboard table, and I kind of used a lot of it. Who loves orange soda? Derwin loves orange soda. Is it true? I'll leave you all to fill in the rest of that on your own, at your leisure. cardboard chair. Of all the things to want to just experience. Oh, yeah, actually, I think we'll be good. It only needs one. I'm gonna need to buy some cardboard. Nintendo would like to know your location. We heard you wanted some Labo, Plastic Allen. Any ants? No ants in my pants, not yet. Can't wait to pick that trash up off the floor. You have a ton? Cool. I think I'll be good for now. Let you hang on. Oh yeah, and then I just use it as furniture too, so. There's a lot just in my house. I'll just use this one because it has apples on it, and that bothers me. On a metaphysical level. Chat. I've been getting a lot of cherry blossom stuff. Look at this. We got a petal pile. I got a really pretty wallpaper, which I bet you it's animated. I kind of want to make that right now. Am I about to? Yeah, let's look real quick. I'm getting distracted. But I want to see if it's animated and just like really pretty with like petals falling down. I think that'd be so nifty bifty. Let's see. I've been hoarding a few petals. I'm gonna need to farm some more. Oh yeah. Do it up. Yeah, yeah, it is animated. I saw it. Oh my god. Yeah, put the lily buds. Yep, put them on the skin. Chat, it's so pretty. Look at that. Goodness gracious. This music is not appropriate for this setting at all. That's awesome. Yo, Pretzel, what up? Welcome. Oh, look at this cushion. Doesn't really match anything, but that's nice. Give that away. Pretzel, you missed it. We were just showing off the old stream knife. What am I gonna do tonight, chat? What am I gonna do? I need to work on my cliffside. I'm gonna set up that outdoor bath. And then maybe some kind of town square or something. Tropical hat. Wow. That suits me. What is this thing? Hold on, what are you? You look unfamiliar to me. I caught a Madagascan sunset moth. Holy. Holy butts. That's a thing. Yeah, I'm glad to see you. I hope you're doing well. Same goes to all of you. Stay safe. Be good. Don't do milk. Drink your drugs. What are the hours for that moth? What moth? Oh, the Atlas moth? If you go to ac-catch.com, that's what I've been using. It's a really useful tool, and it should have that moth on there. If you don't want to type it in, I will gladly tell you here in just a second. You can just pull it up very easily. Want to hear a story? Ocular recognition on my phone is not working. Never mind. I'll tell you a story. The story goes like this. One day, someone from Podunk thought cardboard chair. And they ran to a DIY bench and made their thought into a thing. I don't know if that story is true, but man, it's inspiring. Derwin, you're weird. Let me give you my denim jacket as a thank you. Thanks for the real great souvenir. I love the sound so much. I hope you'll invite me again. Yeah, I might actually get him to move. I like him. And I really like ducks. Your island's cozy, everybody's nice, they smell good, and they feed me stuff. Man, I could stay here forever. Yeah, why not? That sounds cool. Invite me again sometime. Okay. Going to lurk while you crochet. Ooh. Yeah, I'm doing fine. We're doing the isolation thing. We're hanging in there. Derwin. What a silly name, Derwin. Ah, what am I doing? I gotta donate that. I almost sold it. Alright, yeah, should be fine. Tropical hat, get out of my face. There you go. Like his catchphrase, "Durr." That's pretty cute, isn't it? Have a pleasant personality. Well, thank you, World of Tomorrow. And once again, you were spoiling me with compliments. I appreciate it. I aim to please, honestly. I try. All right, a Madagascan sunset moth. The Madagascan sunset moth is said to be the most beautiful moth in the world. Sentiment, even if I can't deny. Even I can't deny. While most moths are nocturnal, this one flutters about during the day, making good use of the light. That is, when the daylight reflects off its wings, a kaleidoscope of colors are revealed. Oh, what? Too bad it has such startling red feet as a caterpillar. I might have found it almost tolerable otherwise. Almost, but not quite. I think you're just finding excuses to be miserable. Blathers, you remind me a lot of kind of just people online in general. More or less. They're just called the rainbow moth. That's easier to say. I enjoy simplicity. I think we're about done, chat, unless there's anything I'm missing. We didn't check the Nook shop. Let's do that real quick. Otherwise, again, I'm just gonna be doing a lot of maintenance, it seems. Yo, what up, Darth? Welcome. That's a good point, Archon. Sorry, really. I'll forgive it this once, but, yeah, don't let it happen again, alright? Seriously. It's a problem. Hey, I can order more lanterns. I'm shitposting. Seriously, no worries. I might order just a bunch of these. I like those a lot.
Surprise, oh, goodness. Motherfucker.
What the heckaroo just happened? Both of you.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Double surprises. Thank you both very much. Goodness gracious. World of Tomorrow and Darth with 100 biddies. Fantastic. Your biddies sustain me, chat. Thank you. We got a new KK song, but that's pretty much it. I'll order some lanterns. I'm gonna place those about. We're still on the hunt for some Vegeta shoes by the look of it. Vegeta? What the hell? I have a hair tickling my nose. Chat, I had one. Oh my god. I had one mustache hair today. I swear to god. It was angled up, just pointing at my eyeball. Like, how does that happen when I sleep? It was huge, and it was threatening me. Didn't I play, what are you talking about? You talking about Animal Crossing? Give me that pedal. Is anyone in their house right now? Also, chat, we gotta be thinking about who we're gonna want to move out. If we want Derwin in our town. If you're talking about Animal Crossing World of Tomorrow, we did get the credit roll. In the DIY zone. Making a shell bed. I dreamt the idea when I fell asleep watching Maglevs in Love. It's about trains and love. One of them. Hang on, not important. It doesn't matter if Maglev Mike took their relationship off the rails. So I'm building a thing. Yeah, teach me how to make a shell bed. Yeah, the only time you really get the credits in Animal Crossing is when KK is playing. Because the game actually never ends. And, you know, they gotta fit them in somewhere. A shell bed. At least it's not titty shells. Wait, we all know my opinions on titty shells on mermaids. I don't need to talk about this again for the millionth time. Oh, look at that. I wonder if it can, like, close on you and trap you forever in a comfortable bed. Thank you, Pinky. Yeah, there are worse ways to die. Absolutely. Chatter's out and a boot. Hazel. You're not home. I could just look for the smoke, honestly, like that. It's a much simpler way to check. Yeah, the only way you can game over in Animal Crossing. What up, Jeremiah? He's so... Look at how sophisticated this man is. It looks like he's straight out of Twin Peaks. We're sitting here in a beautiful log room. Wooden furniture, you know. Drinking a coffee. We got an owl. Is this Twin Peaks? I didn't know you were coming over today, Alan. What a nice surprise. Yeah, I got you something. 99,000 bells. Can you imagine? Drum set? Deadly Premonition 2, Lethal. It's gonna be good. I love this kind of stuff, but you knew that, didn't you? Once I've cleaned up my house, I'll set this out. Can't wait to hear all my bug friends think about it. Here's a T-Parka combo. I'm gonna go ahead and say it, chat. I think Deadly Premonition was a cult classic for a reason. And I don't think Deadly Premonition 2 isn't gonna be as good at all. It's what my Zach is telling me. I genuinely hope I'm wrong with all of my being. But I get this feeling. I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna get that same level of charm and campiness again. We'll see. True sequel to... I really did love Season 3. I have it on Blu-ray. I have it on... Yeah, Blu-ray. I have the big, like, collector's box of Season 3. And then I actually bought the entire collection again on Blu-ray. So I have, like, separate sets. I really enjoyed Twin Peaks Season 3. It was different, though. It was different. Yeah. I respect that. And I understand completely. My Zach is telling me the driving will be better. It certainly couldn't get worse. It certainly couldn't. Good. Damn. Dougie Jones entirely made that whole season. I was watching The Witcher. Don't worry, I'm not going into any spoilers, I promise. I was watching The Witcher, and one of the really big assholes on The Witcher was a really big asshole on Season 3 of Twin Peaks. It made me laugh. I'm like, oh, it's that dick! Here he is again. I don't know his name. No. I can't remember. I don't know his name. He was the leader of that army that was invading the other places. He was the dude in like the black armor. He's a huge chode in season 3 of Twin Peaks. Also, sorry, I gotta deposit my bells real quick or I'm gonna lose my tits. One day I hope to play The Witcher. You get off my boot. And I think we're gonna move on to Nocturne chat, honestly. I don't think we got much more here. And this is a museum. Good. I need to rewatch it as well. I have it on Blu-ray a few times, but I've only seen, you know, watched it once. I need to give it a rewatch. It also has Shaggy in it, season 3. And he's a genuinely really awesome actor. And I'm not doing him any favors by just referring to him as Shaggy. Because he actually has a lot of talent. Oh! Satisfying. Yeah, go for it, Jules. I'm almost positive you're gonna like it. I've heard so many good things. Oh my god, Thing. Yeah, I bet they hated it. Even a lot of hardcore fans I've heard are just kind of like, yeah, it's pretty good. I can't imagine someone that doesn't know what they're watching trying to watch season 3. Oh boy, that would be a hell of a trip. Yeah, well, Dougie's easily the best. I have an Alexa. I said the wake word. I'm sorry. When I say that word, I have to shut up. I have a show, and it has like a slideshow of like pictures. And one of the pictures I have set on it is Dougie Jones with like a tie on his head, because it just makes me laugh. But anyway, that's going to do it for your Animal Crossing today. Alright.